By definition, young people are idealistic, and they look at a world with so many problems and they say, why not? Why can't all people in this country have health care? Why can't we make public colleges and universities tuition free? Why not? Why do we have so much?
There you go. Okay, well, the answer is that it's expensive. It's a very expensive thing to do.
But the second part that I think young people are thinking about is, how does it happen that with all of this technology and productivity in our economy, they are likely to have a lower standard of living than their parents, while almost all new income and wealth is going to the top 1%. So they're not dumb, and they're saying, hey, we want a fair shake as well. That, yes, people have a right to be angry. You have a right to be angry when we are the only major country on earth that doesn't provide paid family and medical leave, when we have more people living in poverty today than almost any time in the history of this country. People have a right to be angry. But what we need to be is rational in figuring out how we address the problems and not simply scapegoating minorities. Why do we have more people in jail than any other country on earth, disproportionately black and Latino? Why is it that we have a system today where our campaign finance system is now corrupt, where billionaires are literally buying elections?